Papa, what are my memoir quaba? Eba silver 98.3. Mpacho, it's you for your crowd. Papa, it's you.
Yamin Shrao, Binash.
Amen.
We thank God for this day as I greet you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yeda eradiasi enede insu. Wabra michia wo yesu dimu.
Amen.
Amen.
You can conclude that the worst damage any human being can bring on himself is to speak to offend God who created him. Obetumi esiri jinaye se how kasia nipa daseni ebetumi dia bre ono ankasa eni se obekasa tie nyame a obono. That happens because of the deception of money, position, and human power. Sa asemi besia na efri sika dibia eni enipatumi. King Sennacherib of Assyria, who said God could not deliver Israel from his hand, brought trouble to his countrymen. And the angel of the Lord massacred them in a swift way that was very amazing. Assyria hini Senakaribwa wasi nyankupon entuminji Israel for enfrini sevno. Odi haubre ni manfo ama nyankupon bofonu kunkumu won tentem suma eye wangwapa. In 2 Kings chapter 19, verse 35 to 37, 185,000 people died from midnight till dawn. It means the angel killed 30,833 people in 1 hour and 513 people in a minute. Wo ahemfo nwoma etoso mienu no ti dunkron ne chiche mu aye aduasanum dikosi aduasanson no enipa apim oha aduowoche ewui free anaje no adibesi ahomache no na chese nyame bofo no kom nipa empim aduasan ani ha wotwe aduasan miensa ewo dohwere bakopem ani osan kom nipa I had no money to do me and son. I was military BM. It tells you how angry God was because of the way the king spoke. I said, Nyami Bua, ne fupa, a son, a choir, or in a fast or casa. You can conclude from the scripture that the king thought he was more powerful than God because of the God demon that backed him, which was called Nisroch. Ubetumi esie jina ye, awa semi mwe hon se, o hini no, na jini ye ni se, o tumi chenyami, isa ne busum, a ne ta ne chi, a ne efreno, Nisroch jino. Because of a demon, the king was seriously deceived. Isa ahon moninti, I'm sure the God or the demon he worshipped told the king after he challenged God that you went too far. We who are even helping you cannot challenge God like that. Me jidi se busum no ana na money no na ohene no sum no no oka tre no abra odi nyame kosi aka ni se udu akire duro. Ye cry, ye boa wall cry, ye intimidating Yaminsia Kaiser. So, if you see yourself as someone with a special power because of what you worship, you are being deceived big time. Anunti, so who say, we a nipa srunkubia, who could tell 2 minutes srunkubi, a son near Usumwa, ya dad dao pa, our conquest, yes. God is the Almighty, and no one is above him, yes, and Lord, can challenge him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nyame ene o nyame tumfo. Na obia ni hwa o chen no. Na obia suntumi ne no ndiasi. The demon who helped King Sennacherib could not even stand the angel, let alone God himself. Awomone no a womo bo a ohene Sennacherib no wantumi mpo anyina obofo nanim. My question is, when the angel was massacring the people, where was that demon? Masem bisade se babra na obofo ne ni abre a okunkum ni pa no na sa na money no heaven. That is the deception demons give to people who serve them. Enoni nada awon money di mani pa. That is why it is very unwise to associate yourself with people who speak against God. Because if you fail to disassociate yourself from them, you tell God that you support them and his wrath will affect you. Enuntina enye nyan sakra saudi hubobo wonga wakasa tie nyan kupon. Na se wa anye sa anche ho amfiri won ho a wo ka kire nyankopon se wo fa won so na ne bufu hie ne ba e bi beka. That is how far trust in self has taken some people. Enu ni babia ni padua ye ji e ho die no babia di ni pabiru makodro no. It started with seeing themselves differently, with special abilities. Think it's their own strength that helped them to achieve greatness. And the end result is thinking that God is not important. If God is not important, then he does not exist in their minds. Se nyankopon hu hia dia enye na wo madwimo no nyame onti ase. That is so because they think it's all because of hard work. It is sad to say, a yo my gene say, Ninano, a yajuma ding and a man in Baza. That makes the individual see himself as a thing God. And no ne ma ni padaseni, or who ne who say, Nyamekitwa. If they see themselves as thing gods, then the final mindset is, there is no God. So who or who say nyame ketwa dia any na agina etwa swa obenyani se nyame kura anyo. That is humanism and rationalism. Weye nipasem any nipa agin niema. It elevates self and denigrates God. She se ema nipa dasaniso. Na ebunyame enimtia. Self becomes more important than God. Ni pedwiado esuban faso echen nyankopon. Demons want human beings to take our own destiny into our own hands, as they caused Adam and Eve to do, to bring about God's curse and trouble to humanity. Aho money pese nipa yedi ye yankasa yen krabia sha yensem said yo mu ye ma Adam anyhow aye ye no na di nyankopon nume anyhow abre adasama. It pushes people away from God and draws them closer to demons. Je se echi nipa efri nyankopon chen na di won abei aho money. When it comes to that point, the reality of seeing yourself as a human being limited in many ways is completely eroded because of the inhabited demons. Se ebedru sa biano a na no kwasebo a ebem wo hu hu se wo ye nipa na uwa consider e wo kwa pi eso no na afi hokra isa hohom moni no a eti wo munti. To believe in God, those who trust in self will rather believe in demons, signs, or the Big Bang. Se odi beji nyanku poe didye, odi beji wankasa wanhwedi, anase, odi beji abodye enjujemu, anase, di omufreno, Big Bang no. All those who trust in self don't want to give God the glory as the one who helped them to achieve greatness in life. Wonwa woji wonhu di nyina no wonfan mu nyamu manyankopon se ono ene bua won ama onya dibia e wa brabo mu. They would rather glorify demons. What they saw and onyam no ebe ma honhom money. That was what King Sennacherib did as he trusted himself because of his God. Sana ohini Sennacherib yeye wabra oji ono ankasa hudi ye ne san busumbia na osom nundi. Demons have succeeded in instilling humanism and rationalism into human beings to do away with God. A home money etumia ya edid ni pasem eni nipa jin ashe nipa da senimu na mawatu nyankopon ajene. Demons tell some human beings that they don't need God to be successful in life, and if they have to believe in something, they should say it is either the Big Bang or a supreme being, which can be anything. Awon moni kachre nipa binum se won hie nyame na moje ayeye e wa brabom na se e wo se oji bibi din so a won ka se woji Big Bang bi de di ana se tumi bia esun ne bo ade bi na no de betuma bibia. They would never say God. Won ka se nyame da. In general terms, I don't hear many poor people saying they don't need God or he does not exist. It is mostly the rich and achievers who hold that view. Saudi bar ni duduo ka biemu a mentante se hiafo duduo no aka se wo mu hia nyame ana se onio ya ne taye esikafo ani wo mu a wo matum aye niam abawiase no. That is a demonic agenda. We will help you to be rich and famous, but don't give glory to God. That truthful and concrete analytical mind, which is taken away from such self-elevators, inventors, and achievers, is what I want to talk about today. Sa ajinua etimi din ye no kware and sisia emu edro ah every nipa otumi ye bibi abawiase ha etrim ni nipa otumi nya dibia bitrim no enu nene mi pese meka ho asem. So I pray in the name of Jesus,
amen,
that every mind will be free,
amen,
to listen to the word of God,
yes, Lord,
and be saved today,
amen,
in Jesus' name,
amen.
And unto me bumpa is a gim piada nampain na enti nyankupa semeye na mfan kwaje mra okre biara ewo Yesu Kristo dimo,
amen.
I want us to analyze the stand such people have taken about God and church today. Mi pese yeye nsisi fa sa jina bia sa nipa no akojina efa nyankopon eni asore ho ene dai. As a believer and a servant of God, I say there is God who created the universe and the first two human beings who subsequently produced to fill the whole earth. Semiyo jidini eni nyankupon akwe me misi nyami oho. Nonu ne bo yasi eni nipa mienua edikainu a womo suswe chwe womo wu edishe yasi ha emano. If you say you don't believe that because you don't see him, I want you to understand that if someone lives in America and says he doesn't believe that there is a place called Waferi, meaning you are ashamed, it doesn't mean that that town does not exist. So wo ka se unyini esanse unhu nyamea me pese me come out as yes sir. So obi ti America mem no ka se wonyini se ba bi wo ha ye frɛ no Waferi a e ma no nkyerɛ se sa bia e ho no eni ho. So just disbelieving does not annul the existence of something. Let me say that again. Just disbelieving does not annul the existence of something. Se uka se o nyi bibi ni a ema adie bi a etiasie no ema ne nyira mfri ho mamisan kabio. Se uka se o nyi bibi ni a se adie bi tiasia ema ne nyira mfri ho. Your unbelief cannot make God non-existent. Se uka se o nyi nyame ni a ema nyame o nyi mfri wiase. You can't see God because he is spirit. Untumi huyame is answer home. Just as you can't see air, but you feel it, so it is with God. We don't see him, but we feel his presence. Akwaiti said yam frama wunwono. Nensu so tinin kano. Sane nyanko pontye. Yen wuno. Nensu so yetinin kano. I feel God's presence because when I mention his name, Jesus, he responds to heal the sick and change lives from bad to better.
Amen.
Me tinyan kupon ka edi chese, se mi boni din Jesus a, o Jesu esayare, na o se san abrabo, e fri diye nyekura, edi besi diye yemu. According to your scientific belief, the Big Bang happened once and left the rest for human beings to continue. But my God, who created the universe, is still in charge of human affairs.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Se udi betutu abodi enfiche mu jidie nu a ukra nu a sa Big Bang nu esimpre bakupe na wajadi akano ame nipada seni se one twaso. Nansu su minyan kupan wa obo viasi yino. Ogusuare di nipa da seni abraboso.
Yes, Lord.
According to the Big Bang theory, which is cosmological and subsequent large-scale evolution, the universe expanded from an initial state of high density and temperature. Se udi betutu sa Big Bang en semno huwa. A efa wiase ani munneema ekoswa ekyese anneema dane dane firi tibia bi ko tibia bi ani wiase mu treye efiri ahyase tumi bia na diechire ani ohyewo so na diechire. To those who believe in that theory, it offers a comprehensive explanation of a broad range of observed phenomena. Wow, Jesus, and she say any deal. She said, "Oh, pa, she said, ma want ya see pa, efa kwanya, efa swa ni ma ye di ni huninga ebaye." Observed phenomena has to do with watching carefully or taking note of something. sani niema yehuri ni edia na chese efa niema yatu ebu ni edia ni ishe ana niema yedia ni ashenisu. It's about what we human beings can watch with our physical eyes. Chese efa niema yeni pada sani no yebetu midi yeni ehuno. So the Big Bang Theory is about space, time, and their contents, including planets, stars, galaxies, and other forms of matter and energy. Let's say, Big Bang in Shishayeno, Efa Iwiasi mu kwenye di demonu, Emre, Eni niema ewomu, Ah, chese fa, Ansoma, Any viasia body a moon fish a moon, and near my was through any to me any a wadia a titus and a man. My question is, who created angels and demons? My sembi son say, why in a ball a buffle any a home money? According to the Bible, God created the heavens and the earth with his spirit. He also created the spirit beings, I mean angels and all demons and human beings as well. Se udiba nyamia se mwa, nyankupon, ene nam ni honhom kronkronso, e bo suru eni asasi, sun sun mwa tiasifo, medichre abofo eni namoni, ene osansu su bo nipa daseni. The Big Bang also create the angels and demons too. Sa Big Bang no ayebia ono su ne bo abofo any aho morning so adan. If you say you don't believe in the spiritual world, then my other question is, why is it that science can't explain the mysterious figures and strange sounds in some haunted houses and mysterious disappearances of people who cannot be found? So we see when Jesus sumu and samnu nia ene na masem bisa fofron so so to aso say adenti na body emu hwehwe no entumi nchrechim adikronti a yetumi hu adie bi ehuhu anase etite ensem bi o yasuma ehu anase fie bi o a esiwa obetise nkofo kasa kasa nkonwa akikagika bob na niema sisi ofio eni nipa wo mo yira yentumi hunu bebe a omo fa no adenti na body ehwehwe mu entumi nchrechim. UFOs, I mean unidentified flying objects, remain unexplained and many unexplained phenomena. Chese, obehwe na adie bi atune nam wiem. Ani niema bebreya yentumi enchechase. When someone dies at a tender age and doctors say it is of a natural cause, is it the Big Bang that made it so, or what? Why can't they explain? Se obiwu wabra usapa ne se dokuta fosi e ono ani wu no die wu e wosa mfie kitikiti no mu a e sa Big Bang ne ma ne ba sa ana se e die adenti na ya omuntumi nkyremu. These are legitimate questions that those who trust in themselves or science to say that God or spirituality is not important cannot answer. When in sembisapa wo waji wa hudi ana waji abodi emu fifeni mu edie no na wo ka se nyame ana sunsun mu nsema hu hia no wontumi nya no, it implies that there is a missing link and the theories of human beings don't have all the answers, but Christ is the answer to every human question. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. That is why we serve him as Christians. Excesse adie bia yira ne nipa da seni adisua ne nhyehyeye no wo mu ni anuye ne nyina nanso so kristo de oye buaye e ma nipa da seni sembise nyinara enu nti na ye kristo fo ye som no hallelujah. When something goes wrong, I can ask God in prayer and he will answer my questions. Se bibi ko chewa metumi bisa nyame wo mpabom na obeyi min sem bisa no ano. He is always ready to reason with his people with regards to any misunderstanding. Eradia ye kradu se de biara woni ne mabagina bom afa nyame biara yentiasie ehu. But if you say there is no one behind creation and you believe in yourself, signs and get stuck, to whom will you ask your questions? Or you accept them just like that? Nemom say, oh, kase, obi e ni abodi echi. Na uji wa nkasa uhudi. Ana abodi e mun shishe edi. Nese upimwa. Weho! Ena udi unsembi sanu ebeko. Ana se ubefani sa. Why do you believe in something that does not have all the answers? Let me ask you again. Why do you believe in something that does not have all the answers? Adenti na uji adie bidia enni moye ni nyina echi. Mi sabi sabi o. Adenti ena uji adie bidia enni moye ni nyina echi. If I have the God who created what I study and can go to him with my questions, and you have no one to ask anything you don't understand, you and I, who can have the peace of mind or someone to turn to and be rest assured in case of any mishap in life. Seme, mi wo nyankopon a obadie na misua ni niema na metumi edi min sem nyina akọ ne nchen na wo de uni obi a sa wonti bibi ase a obetumi de won sem bi sa akọ ne wo mi mi ni umi ni hwani betumi anya agen pa de atrans se se abrabom bibi si a mi wo obi a metumi akọ ne wo bi sa no. If there is no God who is spirit and invisible, it is not a human being who should tell me that in a book. Let me say that again. If there is no God who is spirit and invisible, it is not a human being who should tell me that in a book. Say nyame a oyɛ honhom na yɛmfa yɛni ehu no no. Say nyame oni hɔ a enye nipa da sɛni ne bɛka kyerɛ me ɛwɔ nwoma bi. It should be another spirit who knows what is happening in the spirit. I was saying, yeah, home, home, beer. Or no, so soon, me, cosu, oh, home, home, and what you mean, cause I'm not telling. The lies are from two sources. If you say Dutch people don't eat potatoes, I will not take it from you who has not been to Holland before, but only heard it from someone who is lying to you. Say, who can't say me, say, Dutch if what, who ni. Santo, anase abrojuma, minti emfri uwa, untu kwain, enko Hollande da, nemum eobina, wediatro, ediatro ono, minti emfri uwa. If any Dutchman also says that, Dutch people don't eat potatoes, I will say he's a big liar. Se Dutch ni bisu kase, Dutch ifo, womu ni abrojuma, meka chere se oyo trofo kesi pa. Similarly, if you the scientist who is a human being tells me that God who is spirit does not exist, I will not believe you who has not been in the spirit to ascertain the truth. Sa asu na wo a wusi we a body emu hwehwe ni no. O katre me se nyame o ya honhom no onti asia me me nyi uni kire se won kosunsum no akọ won se no kware ana se nya no kware. If you hold that position because a demon who is helping you in your research told you that, then I also say the demon has lied to you, because demons themselves know that God exists and they tremble before his presence.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So kuta sa jina bienu. Esansa ho moni bia ebo wo adesuemu e na aka kire wo dia meka se sa ahon moni no ma da doubt se wo ma nkasa no wo mu nim se nyankopon wo ho na o mu popopa e wo nanim. These are the two lies from demons and the scientists. When atro mienu a ifra ahon moni no ene abodi emu hwehwe mu fo. It is very interesting that almost all the scholars in this world have believed what demons told the scientists, but don't believe what God told his servants who wrote about creation. Eh ni kan pa se eni pa sia de wo wi asia nyina ajidi awu moni ka kire abodi emu hwehwe mu fo yi ne mu won jidi nyankopon ka kire ne nko a ama wo kire fa abodi ehu. When scientists, who are human beings, bring out a theory, it stays for everybody to believe. And schools and universities are teaching that. But what God told Moses about creation is easily discarded. That is very unfortunate. Sa body en fifye mufwe, a omu ye nipano, wamu din shishye ye bi bevi asiha, eka ho, ema, suku ni suku bomu ina chere mo obi ajidi na susu die nyankopon ka chere Moses ama o tro fa wiase ho no wo mutugu kura wo munjide na ya rawu semba. So demons and God, who should be believed? Eh nti ahun moni ani nyame ho ani anjide ni. I choose to believe in God and not in demons, because my God cannot lie. He does not lie, and he will not lie.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Me yi se me di nyame di enya honhom moni e chese me nyankopon no oni atro na ontumi ni atro na entumi mase obedi atro da. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Just analyze and see which one makes sense. Wan kasake kabom nehwe de hin enya sa. Demons help some scholars to be popular because of their research and theories and want people to believe them, but they don't have all the answers. Aho moni boa nipa bi no mo suade mo mo gia bodin e san hwehwemu ene enhyehye a mo de ba wiase no mo pese onipa nyina gia mo die nanso so wo mo ni anu ye nyina. God says he will punish those who have joined demons to make him useless and non-existent in the hellfire forever, for the simple fact that they make him a liar for saying he created the universe. Nyanko ponse, wwa wani a wumoni a kabumwa, wwa mama tisa asen hu hiya, no anu kwa honi ti asenu, wwa chiwa swa fibao, ewo janwa enumdenu, isanse, wamu pache se, wano onkana kure, no si wano nebao ewiase. If you hold on to your view, and you don't want to believe in my God that he is the creator, listen to some of the things I'm going to ask you. Se ukuta sa ajeno, na mpese obe jedi se, minyan kupono, one badia, tiye nsembi ya mebe kikachiro. If I live holy like him and die, and truly meet my God, he will reward me with heaven and eternal life. But if you don't believe now, live anyhow and die to meet him after death, and he punishes you forever in the hellfire for saying he is a liar, you and I, who will be wise? Se mi trust your krunkrun ye mumano, ne mi wu, ne no kwa se mi ko siye mi nyan kupon, no the heaven, eni dan kwa boma baso. Nessa wonsusu usu unyi ni sese ne mo babo abrabo biara biara na uwu achi no wakohia no esanse wo si onka ne kware a nessa odi uko janu a ennum danu mu afibo a menu miedu wona ne mnyaza. You can't change your stand after death, so it is better to live holy which will make your body healthy now. Untumi sisa ojina biano kwa wuwechi. Enuntu ya yese, ube transi wa kukru yim. Ae, bema unipediano, ahuwadina bemu sisiya. But if you don't do that, and you die to see the reality, you can't change your position. Nemo wa inyesa, ne wukushia no kwa sebunwa, untumi sisa ojina biano. It will be too late. All that I have said is what happened between Lazarus and another rich man in Luke chapter 16, verse 19 to 31. In that scripture, the rich man thought he didn't need God in his lifetime because he was rich, but realized his mistake after death. Osikanino na dwenye ni se ohia nyame wa bra na otiasie esanse na oyosikani nanso so ho ne mfomso e woni wo achi. The deceptive veil was taken off only when he died and went to hell. Che se enada nkatan dimo no efri ho wa bra owuye na okọ abonsam jem. But it was too late. Nansusu na kechi. What was the reason? Same answer. When some people become rich, they think they don't need God. Eye dey ne ma ne basa. Anu ye kro no. Se nipa binum nya sika. Eye wan jin se ohia Nyankopon. Money makes some people very proud to think that they don't need God because they are self-sufficient. Sika eme nipa binum eya huma swa pa se. Wagin se, woin hiye nyame. Esan se won di ope biara utuminya. But what could have saved the rich man and the successful people today was and still a very easy thing to do. Nansusu, Denkebetumi agye sasika ne no ene wo waye ye wo wiase ene yi nso no aya sam kitikitikiti a enye din se obetumi aye kra. Just acknowledge that God is your creator and live for him. That's all. Just tiase se nyankopon onne bo ne transibano. It is this simple thing that is taking many successful people to hell. Chese, sa sem kitikiti yo, ene di nipepi ya oma yehye du eko jemu yo. Because of pride, they go into big trouble for small things that are not difficult for humble Christians to do. Chese, ahoma suwanti, womu ko ehawke siyemu pa. Eye nieman kiten kitibia enye din kura se Christofu aya breye wansi no yebetumi aye. That rich man died and went to hell because he refused to listen to what Lazarus the poor man said about giving his life to God and living for him. Usikanini wui eko obonsem jim chese wantie die Lazarus uhieni no kachse no fa se one final brabo Emma Nyankopon na on transi emano. It was God who wanted to save him. That was why he brought Lazarus closer to him. He would have gone to paradise easily, but pride of being rich didn't allow him. Eye radi Nyankopon enane pese o jini mkwa enunti eno di Lazarus eko beno. Nechesen kobe tumia ko paradise kwa pra e fukra. Nansusu, si kenya ahumaswo amanen tumi anyesa. It was like, if he had listened to Lazarus, he would lose all his money. Na kwa eti sedi, obe kase, se utie Lazarus wa, ankani si keni nya, obe kere. The other rich man, who also died, went to hell because he couldn't say if God permits. Sikani bakubinu so amekan hwasebno. Onususu wuko obonsamjem esanse ono so so antumi anka se se nyame ya adomo. The rich, famous and successful people of today don't want to submit to the Lord Jesus Christ. Esikafo won wo din ani nipa ayeye wo enemre mo no. Wo mo mpese wo mo di wo mo beba Awurade Yesu Kristo. The atheist and some scientists also refuse to acknowledge that God created this world. Wona wonyi hwini ani abodi amu hwehwemu fo no bi so empese obegye atumu se nyame ene bo ade nyina. King Nebuchadnezzar was turned into an animal because he also couldn't say, by the grace of God, not my own power. Or he Nebuchadnezzar so ye dane na boa esanse ono so so antumi anka se eye nyankopon dom ne mom anya mi anka sa mitumi. These are simple things that are not difficult for Christians to do at all, but pride and demons wouldn't allow such people to do that. We are near ma a four pa enye de kra ama Christopher ya bre ye ho asese be ye kra nanso so aho maso enye aho money e manipa into me yesa. Time is fast spent. God willing, next week I will come back to continue my message, but I believe today you heard me that don't believe in something that doesn't have all the answers, but follow simple tenets of the gospel that will give you eternal life. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
I want you to give your life to Jesus today because he has all the answers.
Amen.
Me pese odu homa owura Yesu Kristo ne. Isan so oru ne wo anoyie no nyina. If you do that, say this prayer with me. Lord Jesus,
Awurade Yesu,
I thank you for speaking to me today.
Me da wa se wakasa chebe ne.
I accept that I am a sinner.
Me jitum se biye boye ni.
But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth. Jesus, you are the only Lord. Forgive me of all my sins. And write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. And I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Father, thank you for speaking to your creation.
Amen.
For them to see their limits and come to you for all the answers for their own good. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Tada, nyami sha wone papa 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 na mebu afu ankasa. Onu adofo uhwehwe ye kina kwan a, ye nya dira kwan. Ye woka se God filling station. I wo e kwan no hope no wo be mu se o senifa so no kwan bi sane e kwa ase ho. Ukodu ase ho a twan a wo be hu Assemble of Faith Ministries. Ene kwese e anopa no nkunu. Kuada enyumre no num ni fa eye Bible adisia ene fiada enyumre no num ni fa so eye Bible na ene dada asama waka no aseme bufuo pa kire se Bible say ojimifuo no si nyame ni ho na u si nyame oni ho but wo de wo ho ahohomane na eboa no de omu de omu ho bisa wo ho se emoja na egu mu no eso big bang bi na de bae adia na explode ye no moja bi bae adi nti na nipa so wo se nka ni san ka nipa wo because bi bi ta ye kira o stop wo na so wo ni ba de a wo ye ho hwe ye ye na che se tu mi bi che bi bia e na bo abodi nyina na asama da wo kan se mi hie ni pada se ni a wote se mi no abeka che se nyame ni ho e sa se wo no obi na bo e ti se ye hwehwe mu bi a nyame wo ye honhom ye wono ntika won sa honhom bi na beka kire
yes
na sa honhom no sukro wo firi bible na me ati sanse ye me nyina ase se kwen anya me fa so bo so gbas ase ni mu ne me nyina bible na me ati ase on na me ati ase wiem mrem nsam e besisi ampa so esisi so big bang bi de se bi bai se wiem mrem yade bi be ba nyia no adura na emfa mai obi bi a wo ka sanse bu efa se na kare ba sam ye sua de e ba owo no demons na ta machi no onto mi mwa e ba owo no ntimi enyina obofo ba ko ano the way we si kum ni pa no fa e nwanwa na ehu na bibie no abetimi di atutu nyame tumi ho nyame shout da e won sempa we akwa che amen
amen dada radin shout pa 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 was ubusan sam bebre na ba ko emi hu ne se e wo se enipa bia ye dwene ho yie pa ene se wo se se wote America maimu na se ye se krobi de wa fere na se wo se wo nji ndi se krobi wo ho sa eno enkyere se kronu ni ho ana enti de dada pa akire nyina ne se wo betumi atena baabi a wunnim de ekoso wo baabi no eno ma wo ntumi nka se ade ani ni ho na ode toto nsem a okan nei hu ekyere se esikafo ana se nipa asua de akọ ekyere no edada wo mo ho pa na enye wanwan so se ne dada kan se eya honhomone na eya wonsa because ahonhomone no ama wo ahun se nyame biara eniho nanso dada ko na enim no ma yihu se ahonhomone na nkasa kura no ejidi enim se nyame wo ho nti ye betra ho akope mreben na ahomone ebebu ye kwasea ebe dada ye memmom de meyura ho e de amasa nkrofo wei ene se obi anyankopon abou na wo de wadwene mu wo se anyanyame na abou na wama ahomone e dada o abreko ahomone no enim se nyame wo ho enkopem daben ene ye betra ho ama ahomone ebu ye kwasea ajimi ye e ya yura ho sam obi anyame abou wanya sika wo nim de na wama saa honhom moni ya yede ne ko jamu no eye wo kwasea ama waye kwasea e wasase so na me de urade asese dada ewie no ko oye ewie no ka se wo ko na se nokre no etesa ampa me yenya ye hu nokre na ye di akire ene wa wo de wusie ni ho na wako a wako akoto no hwa na ye kwasea anase hwa na ye nyansani urade emwai na yenye nyansafo na nsamwe e wose sesan na mayetu na monfofro dada ya min shrapa amen
amen radin shrap na ne de tu se nsami ama yesi nyina ya wosu na se dada kan no se de ho etu ya ho so no e chance se ehu e ho sonko ne ho se ya ho de ne de aye no na nyamimpo ehu hia ya dwen mu no nyame kra ni ho they are your body more. Now me do, Jinabia Jano. No me who say, any passem, any pajan, Nas Adrianano, and may a pejay home. Now, and may a bring a meanim tear. Need I own money, ya. Oh, no, yes, animal. So me pian if you ride in chain. Nay, yako bay, om. If you say, Jana, radius, yes, you know. One person won't come, one person won't come. It is Adrianana. Editi mwa ebe ti se empo ni panji ni se urade ne ebo esoni asase ene niema ewo mi na dada chekru se wo yeskeni wo yobi awajidin wo yobi awunji nyamindi wo yobi awayeye wa abrabu na se wo sadwe na ese se odwe hu mienu mienu efri se dada me ehu se wasa chira kwa obefa so eno ani se wo jia tu se urade ne bo iwiase ene niema ewo mu na obetra se ama no de se wa anye sa na se wo ma ho money dada o na wo de ho ma so so e di wanim kan na se owu na ko bunsem jenmo a wo wo dano we chi anye yie wo se sa wadwe anye yie onye wo wi na o ma ni pe bia e de yem faton sikani na Lazarus, and then Cocaine, I'm so one year to. Oh, say, dear Tono. A bill, skinning or shin, the Japadia no cassay, often when you are married, wankasa yelka nyame pa na nyame adom wankasa enim de eto sa suna oyini senekarib onso de eto no ti sa fatwi esese bokoko na ma oni ba onso na o ma o mani endadao enfa onkojem na o ma onso enkasa nyame nio ti dwun bienu mienu fa o ma irade na jitum se on a bo so ni asase na trase na bo abrabo se da odi be so ni that the radiation now be jiri sin se mi e ma ni pa e wo sa category no eni be ba o mo so na o mo e wu en komu in something se da o mo ni no e da da o amen
amen daddy nyakopon shira o pa me pa cho asemben na wo ka twato na ene de no ye de aba ewiye.
This is my last word. The American chat to only be nice. Onya, me ma o money na da wati. Omo dada ni panene. E radi de me buy se me mema ni pan hunu ye sinto. Any muaya a o money na di o ma chi no. Omo ni a o betu de amaye. I came to let you know today that the demons you serve don't have all the answers. God wants to show you that he is the creator. He has all the answers. That is why he sent me to you today. Come to Jesus. He will set you free from all these demonic entanglements and live eternally with him in heaven. And if you come, I always say that he has all the power to set you free. That is why we always tell you that with God, all things are possible. God bless you.
Amen. Epe jina, onna opoto.